The Environmental Protection Administration is working with colleges across Taiwan to develop new ways to process industrial wastewater. With the current drought highlighting Taiwan's vulnerability to water shortages, scientists are turning their attention to how to conserve water more effectively. Some of the new technologies emerging could save Taiwan entire reservoirs of water.
Under this mountain of bubbles, a tank of dirty car wash water is piped into a filter, and the result coming out of the filtration tower is clean and clear. This new water management system, invented by a team from Mingzhi University of Technology and Taipei Medical University, recycles wastewater.
Out of these 10 tons, we could recycle 8 tons. Over an entire year, if 1,000 small and medium-sized businesses used it, we estimate they would save enough water to fill 2 Baoshan reservoirs.
That's an awful lot of water. As Taiwan's water crisis deepens, wastewater recycling systems like these will come into their own.
In the past, we treated wastewater by trying to reduce its harm on the environment and disposing of it. Not anymore. Now, we want to promote using it as a resource, either by recycling the chemicals in it or at least by recycling the water itself.
The EPA is working with 4 major colleges to find new solutions. Mingzhi University has produced a non-thermal plasma technology that can oxidize or break down pollutants. It could be used to clean water containing antibiotics or wastewater from the printing and dyeing industries. New ways to handle water containing heavy metals have emerged from both NTU and Fuying University. Fuying's vacuum crystallization technology uses electroplating to remove 99% of the ammonia in wastewater within 72 hours.
642,处理之后只剩下6了.
NTU's capacitive deionization technology allows valuable heavy metals to be removed from water and recycled.
从高科技业到传统产业,
high-tech industries and traditional industries all produce wastewater containing these sorts of heavy metals. Through processing, it can quickly reach the standards for drinking water and can certainly be recycled and reused.
With so many teams working on the issue, a whole raft of new ways to conserve and reuse water will soon be put into action across the country.